found out as soon as I turned the video camera off that all you have to do is get the phantom to walk across the thing and hit this thing right here. That green shiny thing. So yeah, kind of simple. Anyways, let's go.
Can you show that?